be thou cursed that ruined our fair land, and be thou cursed that seal up our wealth, and be thou cursed for leaving the gods' hands and build a strange place for their children to dwell. Oh, cursed be thy breath, and cursed be thy breathing, and cursed be thine eyes, and cursed be thy sight, and cursed be thy hands that have blackened the harvest and closed the old ways through the joy and the light. Cursed be thy name, O cursed and forgotten. O cursed beyond memory, place or recall. And cursed be thy soul, out of nothing begotten, nothing to nothing, and nothing to all. Now cursed art thee that hath ruined our fair land, and cursed art thee that sealed up our wells, and cursed art thee that abandoned our God's hands and built a strange place for their people to dwell.
A corpse all in the ground, and he became the cold grey clay and smothered her all around.
Come the north, I call thee forth, almighty Lord, in the spear, threatened with fear, curse all.